Hey everyone, welcome back to Empyrion Galaxy Survival. This is GameEdged. This is episode 2, season 1. This is a closed alpha game, as you can see on top left of the screen. It says pre-alpha. We are giving away Steam keys. Thank you to developers. They're giving them to you guys. So the only thing you need to do is make sure you leave a comment on the videos, on the past video of this series. If you hit a like, subscribe, retweet this as many as possible. We are calculating them up, and the winner of them will win the first key set after 5 episodes. We have 3 keys to give away. So please join in and do whatever you can to get this game, because it is worth it. This is like Minecraft. How did it say it? Minecraft with a little bit of, see, like a little bit of Halo, because you have a little bit of shooting you could do. It's a shooter game, Minecraft. Anyways, there's a whole bunch of shit you could do. It's very complicated. But anyways, let's get into this right away. So obviously we're powered down now, which is not good. We're running out of power. So we're gonna go into a little tool case here. We still have some here. I'm gonna have to put some canisters of air here, and let's add some power fuel packs into here. And we're gonna have to build some of those fuel packs right now because, oh, it's already powered up. Okay. So I don't know if it runs out or when you're logged off or not. It's kind of weird. Let's go check out what we have here. I know we have a couple of pellets left, but I want to show you where to farm them to. These are the promethium pellets, which you need to actually do that with. So we'll start with the energy right now. Let's get this rolling. What do I have here? Plant protein. I don't want that. Okay. I'm picking up shit randomly. I just, let's go to constructor here. Just because I'm not too sure. Let's bring this into inventory. And you see right away that popped up. I don't know if you guys saw it there. We'll do it a little faster. Boom. As soon as it gets in, they pop up. So we have 10 pellets. We can make, input is 10. And how many can we get out? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's just go with 12, let that roll. So we can leave that in there. You see, this is going to pile up in there. Actually, no, it's quite good. Let's stockpile a bit. I'm going to go farming anyways for some of this shit, so let's get some power going here. Do I have everything I need? I need a gun. Shit. Let's go back and get the gun, because I know they have a pre-modified guy over there. They're going to shoot my ass, so let's make sure it's 50 cal. This is what, 50 cal? And this is 50 cal. Damage is 40, same thing. Gives. Let's put this inventory. Let's make sure we are reloaded. I don't know. Does it tell me how much ammo is in this gun right now? Ammo is 10. Okay, so we have 10 shots in this gun right now. We still have quite a bit. I gotta watch out for my stamina. So you're gonna see this first creature. The reason why I'm gonna get this Prometheus is because we need to figure out how to, continuously get some energy for a base. I don't know how much there is actually over here. I never got to farm here. I end up being chased out by the scorpion, which I thought was a spider, but I think it's a scorpion. But now I'm thinking about it. Anyways, we'll find out. I was pretty sure it was a spider last time I met it. Now this is pre-programmed to teach us. I'm pretty sure from what I read is pre-programmed to come at us, and there it is. It's coming for us. There's no zoom, okay. I'm gonna wait for it to get a little closer. I don't wanna waste my shots. I only have 10 shots. Oh, look at that. There's that alien base over there. Oh, it's coming. How fast is this thing? It's not too fast. Oh, come on. Reload. There you go. Am I poisoned? Did it see it anywhere? No. You can get poisoned with that shit. You got a stinger on them. That's pretty nasty. Can we... Look at all this shit. What is this? Raw meat? Alien parts. Yeah. Gotta keep it. Earned it. Okay, so R is for reload. Alright, cool. Alright, so here's our drill bit. Here is promethium around here somewhere. Where is it? Did I miss it? Is it inside here? I need to drill down deep. Is that what it is? Boom, boom. I guess right about here. Let's drill down to the Prometheum. Let's find out. Whoa, whoa, don't fall. Oh, there it is. You see it? Here's the good stuff. Uh-oh. Reload? Oh, yeah, there we go. I had my bar. Good. Do we get any? There it is. All right, cool. So we got... I'm going to pick it up because I'm not too sure. This is pre-alpha. Very, very pre-alpha. Amazing. Holy shit, how much is there? Oh, this is good. The only thing annoying... Oh, okay, there's little bits that come off. Okay. Look for the big bits. Look for the big bits, Edge. You don't want to be stuck. Right, I like the side of this shit. That's... Ow. Our drill bit here is going to pull up quite a bit of this shit. And let's just see how much this picks up already. We have nothing in inventory. That's 37 really quick. Wow, that's pretty good. Know how much is in here. Let's take advantage of it. There we go. Always said be careful not to get yourself into trouble. Give yourself a path. You do have a jetpack, which is kind of cool. Like we showed before, we're going to use it again, I'm sure. Get to a tight spot so you can jump it. Just all you have to do is turn it on and press J for jetpack and woo, there you go. Which is kind of cool. You know what? I kind of like it. For a pre-alpha game, that's pretty darn amazing. They've added so much. I didn't expect this much when we actually started playing this game. I really didn't. I thought I'd see a lot less of this. A lot less. But it looks like we are seeing quite a bit of stuff. Let's pull it up, pull up. Man, the potential for this game is insane. Let's mine that shit up. While we're here, just in case that spider comes back. I don't know how many bullets I want to waste on. The only thing I'm worried about is there's got to be more on this planet somewhere. The key is to create vehicles so you can start searching a little further out. I think that's pretty good. Do we have everything? I think we got everything. Ooh. Look at that stuff. I don't know what I'm picking up, but I didn't see it. Crushed stone. That's got to be helpful for something. All right. At least we don't know we get crushed stone right back here. Let's put on a jetpack. There we go. I love this shit. I love it. Now turn it off so you can actually get somewhere. With a jetpack on, it kind of slows down quite a bit, so you want to avoid overuse of it. Let's bring it back to our escape pod and let's create some more. I think we have enough. We'll deposit at least what we carried, what we actually have here into there. And then we're going to try and build at least our first base. I'm debating. I put the water there, didn't I? The oxygen. Yeah. I did venture over there. We're going to try and do that maybe today or tomorrow. Unfortunately, you have to be really prepared. There are drones out there. I'm not sure the storyline, how those drones are and what, you know, why they're there. But they are persistent. You have to be able to sure that you kill the sons of bitches. If you do not kill them, they will destroy you. And they won't stop. You know, if you stop and reload, they will be still there. So, I mean, this is a must. You actually have to do it. All right. So let's grab everything from here. Because these are all our minerals and iron and anyways, copper ingots. So all that stuff is here. What we need... Ooh, looks a little damaged there. What we need to do is... Let's Prometheum ore here. Let's take that here. Let's take these here. That's handy. See, fuel packs are ready. It may take a little while to do it, but it's worth it. So these are all the Prometheum pellets. This is where you have to do. Get this. So this is raw material into pellets. Then you can create your fuel packs. So you want to create as many as possible. Might as well get them all. There's no use of holding back on it. Let's just let that roll for a while. That's a lot. All right. There we go. So that's good. What the hell is that? You guys hear that? Now, I was told there are some baddies And there's some small little animals. There's some baddies. This is a new one. I've never seen this before. What the hell is that? Greetings. Are you mean or... Oh, you kind of look... I'm not sure what the hell you look like. Again, pre-alpha. I'm sure there's design work and other things. These are just... They're not attacking me, so... Whoa! Whew! Just got a little scared there. Oh, he's not chasing me. He doesn't give a shit about me. I ain't got a shit about you, man. Ain't no need to hate. I want to build. We want to build here, man. Alright. So, let's see where we're at here. The pellets are still going. I mean, I kind of over-exaggerated, I think, but... It's just... Why not? Alright, let's see what else we can build here. I do think we need to build is... Now, did I see that before? On the other side? Just me? I thought I saw some boxes and stuff already. It must have been just me. You know, if I'm wrong, maybe I'm missing something here. I'm so positive I saw some stuff. Oh, these are med kits and stuff. Alright, no, that's not it. That's not it. Alright. No. Oh, look at that. Huh, that was cool. Alrighty, so let's actually just build those that we need. It's going to take a while to do, so we might as well do this. So we actually want to build... I wish I'd stay up there. Iron ignits. We need 5 iron ignits for each one. So iron, that's silicone, iron. Let's bring this over here. Drop it. Okay, so this is what we need to actually build our cubes, our boxes, our holes of stuff. You'll see here. I'll bring it up. There we go. So you need, Jesus, you need metal plates, 2 metal plates. So to get those 2 metal plates, we need to build plates. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's get this as many as possible. We're going to need plates. These are the most important. We're going to let this roll, and we'll investigate a little more while this is going through. I could actually pause the video, and we can come back and start building some stuff. But, I mean, right now, we need to build them, and we're going to let it roll as we go along here. In a worst-case scenario, next episode, we'll start doing a little more building. But I'd like to investigate a little more while we're here. Right now, my oxygen is low. Very low. And my food also. My food. Where did I see that again? Right here. Don't forget, guys, this is the first time I'm playing this too. I am as new as you to seeing this game. So, left click on a mouse. Oh yeah, there we go. Very good. It's all back up. And like I mentioned last episode, because I put the oxygen in here, these tanks here, you have to be prepared to walk up to it, and you're going to use both those tanks. There we go. My oxygen meter on bottom left. Oop, up to full. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. And then I can use med kits. It's not, I'm not hurt enough. Definitely not hurt enough. Okay, so we can put some of this back here for now. Can I split these? What the hell? Oh, woo, that scared the shit out of me. So I can't split them, right? No. All right. So you can't split them. I'll need to keep it because I need to go make sure the generator over there that creates the oxygen is okay. So strange. I'm going to have to figure out that. That's actually something. I wonder if they're just not available or it's got to be something. Alien plasma. Let's just put that here for now. I don't know what the hell this shit is. So if I don't know what it is, I just picked it up. It's random crap. Random crap. Alien parts. Can I eat this? That would be a bad idea, wouldn't it? Health minus 15, perish 12, food is 70 though, but my health will go down. Alright. Not going to do that right now, but I guess if you're desperate. I don't think I need to keep the food just in case. Let's put that back too. I'm not going that far away. We're not going that far away. I'd say we have to go mine some copper ore for wiring. We're going to need that. Why does my guy look so low? Alright, that's better. Copper, there, the copper deposit. We're going to need that for wires too, for our base. And I'm thinking we can either build it over there. I'd like to build one underground too. Oh, you're noisy, little fucker. I'm thinking because you need the actual water for oxygen. Staying close to the water is probably best. I'm thinking right over there, right now a little lip on that side. That'd probably be the best place to build it. But again, we need at least, I think it's 25 cubes, or I guess 20 cubes, whatever. But I think about 25 cubes from what I've read to start off at least a base. And that's going to be very important for us to do. We're going to have to build that properly, but we need actually to get more stuff. We're going to need some more deposits. We're going to need to make sure we actually pick up all the copper deposits on top there. And it looks like it's pretty high. Damn it. But I am curious to see what's on the other side of this hill. Maybe we'll see a little more sightseeing, figure out what else. I know we farming and, you know, getting all this stuff, mining is pretty boring, but I personally love this shit. I think it's awesome. I really do. I mean, this game looks pretty darn nice already. I mean, I've played Ark, and I find Ark, you know, for where it's at, this game seems to be at the same level. I mean, there's definitely more stuff in Ark, but again, this is definitely an impressive game for what you can do. I mean, it's just different. I don't know what to say about this game. There's something different about this game. I mean, you gotta love indie. I mean, indie guys are just awesome. They build the best games. These developers work their hearts out. For barely anything, they're in hopes of actually one day making money and actually having their game played. So I mean, this is what you want to do. You want to put your money towards these guys, the big game designers. I just came back from a show right now in Montreal. We got to see indie guys over there, and they have Xiles, which looked really cool too. It's a 2D zombie game, very original. I can't wait for that to come out too. The guy seems to be pretty cool. And again, support the indie guys, man. The indie guys are important. What the hell is that? Is that a creature or is that a cactus or something? Pick up alien thorn, okay. Stops moving when I pick it up. I might have killed it. Great. Just like everything else in my life with the houseplants, they all die. I am so horrible with the houseplants. All right, so the copper deposit's right here. Let's take out our drill bit. We're going to have to figure out how to get recharges for those, eh? Okay. It's nice to be mining, but we have to make sure we can make those too. Let's pick those up. I don't know if I picked up the right thing. I didn't get to see it. Is it saying what the hell I'm picking up? I don't see it being said anything anywhere on my screen that I'm picking up. Yeah, I am. Again, always a path out. That's my rule of thumb. You guys do what you feel like, but I prefer a path out. I don't want to be stuck. Not sure how much we really need. We'll pick up at least a little bit of it. Seems like a little bit of a trek to get out. Make sure we can get out. Always making sure we can get out. I'm really curious. I mean, I know the wiring is needed for the core. It makes sense. Think about it. They're using real life kind of materials and real life usage for the stuff, which is really cool. So you really do have to build your own equipment, which is exactly what you want. If you want to play this kind of game, that's going to give you everything. Let's just get a little more, just a tiny bit more. Almost seems like a little more than a tiny bit, but that's good. Where are we at now? 85. That looks good. That looks good. Especially that my drill bit's dead. Alright. So let's reload that. Now we're out. We're gonna have to make sure we build some more of those. Woo! Jet packet. Is there anything over here? I mean, you figure from this high point I should be able to see. Jetpack. There's some more aloe vera, which I don't really need, or whatever the hell is. Was it cactus? Cactus, this one. I don't see any more deposits. It's getting dark too. All right, let's start heading back to the pod and seeing where we can, if we can start building. I know you can hurt yourself by going down too fast, so we're gonna make sure to keep the jetpack on, just in case we take a fall. Like this one. Woohoo! Jetpack week before. Should be okay. Yeah. That's nice. All right, let's take that off so we can get some speed on us. Oh man, this game rocks. This is awesome. I love this. I love building. I love that to know that one day I can have this massive building over here and to kill those sons of bitches. I know we need to get, we can build our own guns, rifles. I know there's a rocket launcher somewhere over there, because when I was walking around, I went through those cannon parts. I just survived long enough to see what was inside, and they had some really cool shit. We could take a raid there. What the hell is that, man? Hey, Essa. What the hell are you, man? You don't seem like the nice kind, eh? No. That seems like a hungry SOB. Just keep on walking. You have any more friends? No. Just keep on walking. No, walk the other way. That's it. There's some baddies over there. You can eat a whole bunch of them over there. All right, let's see what's in here. Bro, we're doing good, man. Our plates are here. That's good. That's what I want to see. All right, so our plates are here. How do you pull these out? Is this still building them? Oh, shit. You know what I didn't do? Yeah, you got it. Like I said, this is a learning process for all of us. We're already going to use one. Might as well use them. Let's pile this baby up. It's already powered. I mean, we guess we could use that, but I'm pretty sure these guys can knock me out silly. This looks like it gets damaged very easily. Is this going on? Yeah, it is. You can turn it off. Okay. Oh, that's pretty cool. Well, that's really cool. All right, so we got the piping too. Let's get the piping going. Crushed stone. Oh, wait. We said we need drill bits. Drill batteries for drill bits. Recharge, whatever you want to call them. What do you call them anyways? Probably shouldn't use the last one so I know what the hell it's called again. This looks like base stuff. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Or drill charges. There they are. Filler charges, drill charges. So what do I need? Metal pieces 5, fuel packs 1. Fuel packs 1. Metal pieces. Where are the metal pieces going? Okay, they're not building until this is finished. Is it metal pieces? Metal pieces, what the hell? What the hell is metal pieces? Magnesium powder? Okay, we need to build that. Where is that? Metal pieces. Cobalt, copper, iron. Magnesium, rock dust, plastic raw. Metal plates. Am I missing something here? Ah, there we go. Metal pieces. Iron ingots. Okay, so 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. There we go. You know, I'm counting. So we're going to have to let that go. We're going to have to build those drill charges too. That's going to be very important. That is more important than I ever thought. All right. So it's too bad it doesn't do more at once. I guess it can't. Might want to lower the plates then. Okay, well, you know what? I wish there was a way to save this. I didn't have to worry about trying to go somewhere and check it out. But that would be the problem right now we're going to have to do. All right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to pause the video here. We'll wait for us to finish. All right, so we're back. I guess, should have realized that this is actually outputting 10 at a time. So I have 200 plates now. Watch this, boom. So if I actually would have looked at this, this actually tells me right here, firing is 5 of them. Output count, 10. So maybe reading on my part is very, very important. But I guess I'm so excited about this game, it's driving me crazy. So I guess we have what we need for that. I'm just gonna make sure we can build those other little things while we're gonna go and put the base down, at least the part of it, and start up at least the stuff we need. This is what, let's read it. Output is 3, so we get 3 of those. Let's build a couple since I have the stuff. And it's craft time is 21 seconds. Okay, so it's not so bad. Let's build quite a few. I don't wanna run out of those things. I wonder if we can, might as well build the guns and stuff right afterwards. I think the main goal now is to build some blocks. because those blocks are just like Minecraft, except else in harvest them, you actually craft them like here, else in, you know, grabbing the blocks off the ground and placing them back down. But this is a little more complex. You can build quite a bit of stuff. Thrust block. Trust block. Okay, trust. All right, that's really cool. As soon as I learn to speak English, that's trust. There we go. So this is what, the output is what, for every one of these two metal plates, I get one, right? Okay. So let's grab up, what's the output time on this? Craft time is 2.8 seconds. Wow, that's really quick. Let's roll this baby up here. By the time we come back, we should have quite a bit of blocks. I'm going to build, let's say, 75 of these. A couple of these, because it's damn little style. You got to put a little bit of style in place. Maybe I won't use them just yet, but it's okay. Let's build 25 of these. 26. You can actually pause it here and bring it down by clicking on it. Once you open it back up, it continues back your crafting. These are really cool too. Wait a second. Hull blocks. Whoa. Interior blocks. These are blocks I need, right? These are not for a spaceship, is it? Very hull. Wait a second. I just want to make sure here they're not going crazy. Like I said to you guys, this is pre-alpha, and I'm new to be at this, and just like you would be, I think we need to figure out what the hell's going on. And it looks okay. It looks okay. So there's interior blocks too. That's really cool. You see, you need cables for these ones. Interior blocks. All right. Some rounded pieces. All right. Well, we'll get all fancy afterwards. Let's get this main stuff out here. A couple of fancy blocks and let that roll. We are going to go and place our base down at least before the end of the video. And that way for the next video, we will start placing the blocks down and figure out what else we need. And I hear you, you son of a bitch. Stay over there. Now, our oxygen creator is in the bottom of this. We should probably go and get the two oxygen that it created and refill the power in it. Man, I'm hearing a whole bunch of noises. It's freaking me out. All right, let's open this up by pressing E. And there we go. Oh, we got 7 output. Awesome. We need those for oxygen. It's really good. And I didn't bring more power? Really? All right. I'll be back. Once I get my head straight with this game. Yeah, like we mentioned before, because you have a suit, you don't have to worry about water. You stay underwater just like anywhere else. Oxygen, stamina. Okay, it's doing good. I'm thinking right here. What the fuck is... Oh, shiznit. Oh, my... friggin' God. Not enough bullets for that. Not enough bullets for all those guys. I figure water, since they seem to be avoiding it, they're gonna avoid it. Maybe if I get far enough away from them. Well, I was thinking of building over there. But I think we're gonna place it down here and hope that God daylight arrives. Alright, so let's just do this really quick. Stop mucking around. Create base. Oh, wait a second. That's right. Oh, no. Wait. No. Let's get out of this. I have to be where I'm facing. So this looks like a really good area. Boom. A lot of room. Let's start off with... Oh, God. Alright, let's start off right here. Where we're facing, supposedly, that's where it will be built. Again, pre-alpha. Different things. You need at least 25 blocks to build, and I keep on learning. I'm sorry to put you guys through this. This is like a fiasco in a way. It's on the way, but we're learning. I mean, how else am I supposed to do this? There's not very much information on this just yet, so as we're going along, it will get a lot easier once I get used to this. Hopefully our blocks are ready, because I don't want to finish this episode till we at least put down a platform. I want to get that platform out. Hopefully the daylight screws the rest of those guys up a bit, because I don't like the sound of that. Come on. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Yeah, you weren't bothering before. That's okay. Okay, we got plates. All right, let's pause this. Let's roll this thing. Come on, we need 25 blocks. Was it 2.8? Craft time is 2.8. Why is it going so slow? There we go. And just walk that way. Oh, my oxygen's getting low. Yeah, our oxygen is definitely getting low. Well, it's crafting that. Let's grab this. At the same time, I want to... Oh, I had some oxygen. True. Let's put those together. Let's say space. What do I do with the... Did I put it back on the other side? Oh, there it is. Let's bring this back on this side. Okay. So, oxygen. One tank in there. Secondary tank. Definitely getting more fun understanding this game, man. Definitely getting more fun. There we go. Right up there. Refilled. Nice. Nice. Let's make sure this is always full. I don't want to muck up with that. And let's make sure we got enough power going. All right, so it's not using that much energy. That's good. It's not horrible. I expected a lot worse. Do we have 25 blocks yet? We do. Let's at least get that down. I'll come back for the rest. We will just do that afterwards. Let's build it right over there. I kind of like that spot a little better. I think there's those drones over there, but maybe that'll give us a standing point against them. Yeah. I say that now, but I'm wondering. Maybe this is why everybody likes to build over here. At least the developers did. Ah, scoot. Our oxygen's right there. It makes sense, because those drones over there are going to kill us. They are going to kill us. All right. Yeah, but wait a second. No. I'm going to do a little different. Well, this is like a little bit on a hill there. Okay, this one's more flatland. All right, I see. All right, so this is actually a really perfect area to build. All right, so let's just do this. Stop contemplating it. Put it down. Worst case scenario, we build another one. So create a new base. Boom, it is down. It is up and running. This is our first of our bases. Yay. Whoops, jump back. And supposedly this is the core of the entire base. So this is going to be the core of the base itself. So let's just put on a couple of blocks to see how that feels, because I have not done that yet. Kind of excited. I have 5 blocks. Ooh. Thankfully, I'm going to build more of those. Let's bring a 3. How does that feel when we put these down? Or is it complicated? Okay, so wait. If I hold down... Oh, okay, if I hold down left click, you can actually put up multiple. All right, that's good. So this only thing has this big... When it's surrounded blue like that... Just put what we can. All right, so that's it. I'm out of blocks. But at least we have the understanding of how that goes down. Then we can build our walls. And obviously, he's not very happy I built this here. But it gives me, it gives me an idea. But this is actually great. This is going to give us some kind of base. We're going to actually start building this base. I want to build, get the walls going. I want to get everything rolling. And before we go, and I forget, then you guys are going to say, why can't you just do that properly? Let's just put some energy. 3, 4. Got so much of them. Let's make sure it has a lot of tanks. I don't run out of them. We can build more. There we go. So now it's going to generate. So it's going to start generating. Next ball is 104. Operation time is 6. Is that 6 hours? That's a long time. We'll take a couple of these back. Nah, screw it. So 6 hours, at least we'll actually get all the balls we need. And that'll be awesome. Maybe they'll fill it all the way up and I don't have to worry about that. Anyways, won't have to pound in my head going, hey, Edge, what the hell? All right, guys, we're going to leave it off here. I might have been a little rambling through this one. I'm sorry, but we are learning through this process. And this is an awesome game. I love it. I really do. Pre-alpha game, it's looking stunning nice. You know what, controls a little rough on the corners, but they're really good. I mean, the guys have a good understanding already how to build this, how to help us build, and then the extra parts a little bit. You know, we can build a hell of a base here. I really like this. I love this game. All right, guys, this is GameEdged. I'll catch you all on episode 3. Don't forget to drop a like, comment, share, and sub. And we are going to put you down for each time a vote for a Steam key, where you can download this game and start playing it right away. We're going to do it within 5 videos. And just like I said, you have all 5 videos. You can go back and watch the older videos and put them down. We are going to compile the entire thing at the end. And once it's compiled through Twitter, through all the other things, we're going to put it all together and we will send you out either on Twitter or through email who is the winner. So again, thank you very much for joining us. This is GameEdged, and I'll catch you on the flip side.